got my books in my hand, corner stores in the middle of the block. Check me out on Amazon. So listen, people was asking me, why do fighters bleed so much? Fighters bleed a lot most of the time. When fighters are real, like a bloody mess, it's because they're not in shape. Real simple. They bleed from the nose and they get cut above the eyes because they're not in shape. A lot of times they get cut above the eyes are from headbutts. Usually when you know, like when they go in, they duck in the head. You're supposed to cover your head like this and put it up here. Not down here, up here. But a lot of times guys headbutt each other. And another reason guys bleed a lot is because they're not in shape. Real simple. It's just like when you blow up a balloon and then you let the air out. It's sort of flabby and mushy. And the guys bleed easy because they're not in shape. You know, they're playing around with their weight. And that's why Miguel Cotto used to bleed a lot when he fought Manny Pacquiao. It's because he plays around with his weight. He's always going up and down like a yo-yo. You should, like, if you're fighting at 147, like, I was watching Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather training on YouTube videos. These guys are in shape to fight right now. They could fight right now, and today is March 26th. They could fight right now. They're in shape to fight. But the only reason they're going to fight in May is because they have to get the promotion and the publicity and build up the, you know, they got to build up the excitement about the fight. They got, you know, people that's traveling from other parts of the state that want to see the fight. You know, that's the only reason the fight is going to take place in May. But these guys are in shape to fight right now. Like I tell people, when you go to camp, you don't go to camp to get in shape. You should already be in shape before you get to camp. But you go to camp to prepare, to mentally prepare for the fight. You know, like when these guys are fighting at 147. You should be, these guys should be 147 right now. You don't go to, and see, like, the reason Miguel Cotto used to fuck up is because, you know, he would walk around like 160, you know, like 10 pounds overweight, and then he would lose weight when it's almost, when he's getting closer to the fight. And these guys think that that extra weight is going to make you stronger. It doesn't make you stronger. This is stupid. Where do people get this shit from? It don't make sense. You should already be 147. No fighter should be more than 3 pounds over his weight class at any given time. See, but a lot of times these guys learn these bad habits in the amateurs. Because in the amateurs, you can play around with your weight because you're only fighting 3 rounds. But when you're fighting 12 rounds, 10 to 12 rounds, you cannot play with your weight. And like I'm saying, Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather are in shape to fight right now.